Hi there. I have filmed this video because I want to correct some misconceptions about recumbents in general.